Question 8. Find the value of the square root of 1.44 times 3.61. Just putting this straight into our calculator, we get the answer of 2.28. B. Find the value of 3.54 minus 0.96 all squared minus 4.096. Again, putting this straight into our calculator, we get the answer of 2.5604.